I've come here to wish you a very happy Diwali. See, actually, this is celebrated always with the family. And see, my family is so big, so I've come here to celebrate this Diwali with you.
Diwali.
They told me it's going to be very cold here, but in this cold, see the warmth that you have shown, warmth of love. It is such a fortunate thing for me to be with you at this time, because you are passing through a crisis. You all should support democracy. I am not a politician, but I know for one thing that if I have to come here, it has to be democratic country. But don't think that wherever there is democracy, there is all peace and joy and happiness. It's full of violence, all kinds of immorality, diseases. Today, according to the calendar, is the day when a devil called Narakasura was killed by the goddess. And that's why we have to know that what is Narakasura in these modern times. He's the devil that takes you to hell, because he's the king of the devils who reside in hell. So we have to understand what takes us to hell. Everything that is destructive is responsible for our decline. Anything that goes against our awareness is responsible for our destruction. It's a special blessing of this puja will be that you will all become prosperous. Prosperity has to be balanced. No. Otherwise, you will become like other Western countries, like America, which is on the way of its destruction. In Sahaja Yoga, as you know, morality is the most important thing. Now the first day, means yesterday, was the day where a celebration of the family is performed. All the newly married couples and all the old couples, they all meet and celebrate their weddings. And also they buy some sort of utensils for the household, for the family. As you know that in Sahaja Yoga, family is very, very important. We don't believe actually in divorces. But in case, if it is absolutely impossible, then they are allowed to divorce. But out of, say, 100 marriages, one or two are like that every year. So today we are going to announce the marriages of the people for this Diwali Puja. And you have all the freedom to say no if you don't like the partner. For 3 days, now because tonight, tomorrow, day after, you try to decide. Also, we had a problem in selection because very few men had applied. Ladies were 3 times more. So, also the boys were of a very young age, while the girls were of a much older age. Now you'll be happy to know that all over the world, America, France, Italy, Australia, anywhere, Even India, they all want the Russians, Bulgarians, Romanians, all the Eastern Bloc and Russians. Hungary, everything, Czechoslovakia. They think that you are very great, devoted Sahajogis and of a very high quality. And they have had very good experiences of some Eastern Bloc people and Russians who have gone to America and other places. So we have decided to keep the younger people still in waiting, maybe next year, because other people want you to go to their country. So, you see, we had to request the people who are choosing that keep the young people for next year, because otherwise there may be not sufficient people. Especially this year, America came out with new colors. I mean, I was surprised that people were standing outside the hall, so many of them, they couldn't get places, so we were surprised how they have joined us now. In France, even Germany, even Italy, even Austria, everywhere. It is such a big upsurge or awakening of people that next year we'll have lots of brides and bridegrooms from outside. So they think you have very large heart and that we are very, very highly developed personalities. So the younger people should not feel disappointed. We have got their forms intact. I think today we are going to have a very long program from you all, and I want to enjoy all that. So the announcement you would like to do now or afterwards?